everyone. Sean Stevens here again with Metroplex Mortgage Services and another Loan Pro video quick tip.
What is an FHA case number? Why are FHA case numbers issued and what makes them important? An FHA case number is a unique 10-digit number assigned to a loan through case number assignment on FHA Connection. A loan assigned a number is called a case. This unique case number is required for every FHA loan, and it is assigned when someone applies for an FHA refinance or an FHA loan to purchase a home. The first three numbers in the FHA case number are state or area specific, while the last three digits represent the sections of the Act under which insurance was issued for each home, but are seldom the sections of the Act themselves. The case number can be seen at the top of each page on the FHA appraisal that is completed. The buyer applying for an FHA loan and the property the buyer is contracted to purchase are assigned an FHA case number. The FHA case number can be transferred from one borrower to another, but cannot be transferred from the property. Let's clarify with the following example. Buyer number one applies for FHA financing after his contract is accepted on property number one, and is then assigned an FHA case number. If buyer number one decides to not purchase the property, they would then need to apply for a new case number when purchasing property number two. However, if another buyer wants to purchase property number one, they would only need to have the case number for that property transferred to them. On a side note, provided different lenders are involved, this can also cause delays with getting the case numbers transferred from the previous lender to the current one handling the financing. If, after 6 months, the loan is not closed, the case number will be canceled. In addition, when FHA applies any changes to the program, such as increases to mortgage insurance, the changes would only take effect on FHA case numbers assigned on or after the date of the announced program change. All case numbers assigned before that date would still be underwritten with program guidelines prior to the changes, as long as those loans close within 6 months.
We understand that qualifying for a mortgage today can seem difficult and overwhelming, but when you work with a lender that specializes and understands the loan process, it is a match that can help open the door to home ownership. Whether it be USDA, FHA, conventional, or VA loans, just call or email to discuss your scenario and let us show you the Metroplex difference. And don't forget, we are known for keeping realtors and homebuyers updated through each step of the process, from pre-qualification to closing, along with one easy point of contact. And thank you for the continued referrals and trusting us with all of your mortgage needs. Remember to subscribe for free on the right, post on Facebook, and your comments below are appreciated. Let's make it a great day, and I look forward to seeing you right here for the next Tip of the Week.